Hi, welcome. Today I'd like to offer Surya Kriya. This Kriya brings in the energy of the sun, creates a calm, clear mind, optimistic and positive energy. We'll be tuning in with the Adi Mantra, Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Bringing your palms together, activating the energy centers in your hands, the nadis. Inhaling your arms up, bringing your palms heart center. Inhale. Om Namo Guru Dev. To rest in your lap or on your legs. Our first exercise will be right nostril breathing. We take in Gyan Mudra with our right hand. It's your index finger to your thumb. The rest of your fingers are straight out. Let that rest on your right thigh. Your left hand is going to block off your left nostril, and the rest of your fingers will be straight up and down. We'll be energizing the right channel of our body, bringing the sun energy in, the yang energy, the energetic, action-orientated energy. We'll be using a timer. I'm going to set it for 3 minutes. You'll hear a little beeping, and then I'll cue you to what's to come next. Let's begin. Long, deep breaths through the right nostril, focusing at your third eye. Nice straight spine. Stay with it, focus at the brow point. Long, deep breaths. Thank you. Inhale long and deep. Squeeze Mula Bandha, Uddiyana Bandha. Project into the brow point. Hold it. And release. Next, we'll come to sit in rock pose. So if you have a cushion or a blanket to make it more comfortable for your knees, please get that now. If you have knee issues, you can stay in easy pose. You can also sit in a chair, just keeping your feet grounded. If you're in rock pose, sitting on your heels. We'll come to take Venus lock. So interlacing all the fingers except for your index and your thumb. Crossing your left thumb over your right, or your right thumb over your left, whatever feels good for you. Left for female, right for male. But sometimes that doesn't resonate, so do what feels good for you. Arms are going to come straight above your heads. And on Sat, you're going to hug the navel up and in. And on Nam, you're going to release. Sat, navel up and in. Nam, release. We're going to be going for 3 minutes. I'm going to set the timer. Take your Venus lock. Let's begin. Focus at the brow point, close your eyes. Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Nam. Focus at the brow point. Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Sat, Nam. Inhale long and deep. Feel the energy rise. Squeeze Mula Bandha. Project into the brow point. And release everything slowly. Sat Kriya is a very powerful Kriya. It really gets all the stuck energies in the lower three chakras moving. So if you're feeling a lot of movement, tingling, welcome movement. Go again for another 3 minutes. Take your Venus lock, arms up, straight above your head, fingers pointing upward. Close your eyes, focus at the brow point. On Sat, the navel draws up and in. Nam Nam, we release. Sat, Nam, Sat, Nam, Sat. Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Nam. Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Nam. Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Sat, Nam, 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 Sat, Nam. Inhale long and deep. Squeeze Mula Bandha. Project into the brow point. Exhale. Keep your arms up. Inhale long and deep. Squeeze Mula Bandha. Feel the energy rise. And release. Bring your hands to your thighs. Take a moment here. The next exercise will be spinal flexes. So bringing your cushion to the side, coming to sit in easy pose. You want to hold on to your shins here, or the outside of your knees. We're going to be inhaling forward, shining our heart forward, and exhaling, rounding your back. So inhale, up, exhale, back. Equalizing and balancing the energies we just got moving with Surya Kriya. And we're going to go for 108. So making sure that your sit bones are grounded, grounding down, nice straight spine. Let's begin. Keeping your head nice and straight. Inhaling as you come forward, exhaling as you come back. With it. We're at 50. More. Deep. Squeeze another bund. And let it all go. Next, we come into frog pose. So bringing the heels of your feet together. Knees out at a 45 degree angle. Hands in front of you, bearing the weight. On an inhale, your head is going to drop. Keep your heels together and off the ground. And on your exhale, coming back into frog pose, head comes up. So inhale, head drops. Keep your heels up and together as best you can. Exhale. Frog pose. I'm going to go for 26. Let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, and release. We're coming to grab your cushion. We're coming to rock pose again. Frog pose. It's a leg burner. Brings your creative energy up your spinal channel to the crown of your head. It also increases your heart rate and moves the energy through your body. Next, we'll be doing neck turns. So we're going to inhale to the left and exhale to the right. It's a nice, slow, gentle movement. This is good for your throat chakra, balances and strengthens your throat chakra. It's also good for your thyroid and your parathyroid. I'll be going for 3 minutes. Close your eyes, focus at the brow point, inhale left, exhale right. Stay with it, focus at the brow point. Inhale, center, squeeze middle bond, project at the brow point. And release. We'll come into easy sitting pose. If you'd like to sit on a block, please do. final exercise before our meditation will be spinal bends. So I want to bring your fingers to the front of your shoulders and your thumbs to the back of your shoulders. Arms are parallel, elbows are parallel. And on an inhale, we're going to bend to the left. Let your body fall to the left. And on the exhale, you want to fall to the right. This distributes all the energy that we just stimulated throughout the entire body, opens up the side body, and just feels really good. We're going to go for 3 minutes. Close your eyes, nice straight spine. Keep your arms as parallel, elbows straight up as best you can. Let's begin. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale left, exhale right. Slowly fall to each side, fill into the side body. Gently rocking back and forth. Projecting into your brow point. Inhale, center, squeeze into the bund, project into the brow point. And release. Let your hands rest on your thighs. And coming into our meditation now, the last part of the Kriya. We are going to be taking Dhyan Mudra in both hands this time, letting them rest on your thighs. We'll be inhaling Sat mentally and exhaling Nam mentally. So silently repeating Sat on the inhale and silently repeating Nam on the exhale. Going to be going into this meditation for deep self-healing. Just close your eyes, focus at the brow point, and allow yourself to have this deep healing experience. I'm going to set the timer for 5 minutes. Let's begin. Nice straight spine, focusing your energy in your third eye, mentally vibrating sat on the inhale, mentally vibrating nam on the exhale. Stay with it, focus at the brow point. Allow yourself to go deep into yourself, healing yourself. Just a little longer. Inhale long and deep. Project into the brow point. Squeeze mula bandha. Gently open your eyes. Take a nice deep breath. Let it go. clothes with a long sat and a short nam. Sat meaning truth, nam meaning name. The truth is my name. So inhale. Sat. Thank you for joining me today. Thank you for your practice. I hope you have a beautiful day. Namaste.